Sabbatical Warriors, and welcome to episode 17 of my Saxony campaign in Empire Divided. We are being attacked again in Goddess, and we'll try to fight off this one. So the general unit is the most dangerous one. Let's see how the landing goes. And we'll just continue from that. In the worst case, army from Cordoba will retake the town. All right. Ships awaiting your. Okay, so maybe we don't disembark here. Let me see. Let's try to do it over there. Do it over there. Okay, let's see. Okay, they will go on this side. Let's try to get rid of these guys first. Levies. Alrighty. Slingers are there. Okay, not that far away. Come on. I did disembark here. Oh. That's a BS.
Warriors! Elise Douglas! spearmen!
Ouch.
Bloody moon! Get out! Come on!
Break these guys here.
Slingers!
They are not breaking that easily though.
Fire! Chosen spears! Warriors!
Oh. Yeah, alright, this is not going well.
Slingers!
Let's speed it up. It's obviously how this battle is going. The elephants are destroyed in one unit of levies. Ugh, yeah, that was bad. Exposed. What is this? Oh, really? Okay. I need more morale. Komani. Oi, okay. First, let's set the mess here. Because I cannot go back in one turn. I can retake Lissipo. Oy. Sacked again.
Warriors all for the tribe.
Press start in a strange way, I suppose. Ha ha ha, look at you. Oh, right. Mercenary elephants.
Run!
Yeah, it ain't gonna happen. And you, what the hell are you doing? Come on, help me out here. Good. Oh, really? We can get rid of them? Ah, because of... Alright, cool. Now that's perfect. Oh, they're still alive. leave them be for one turn. We go and recapture a goddess. Yes. All right. Huh. Yeah, I wonder. If we sack again, let's occupy this time. Build that one. You will get. Wait, who's Baldemar? Aha, Seahorse Clan. Oh.
Come, sit, share my fire.
Thirsty for battle.
Morale is good. Charge is also good. So for mercenary unit hiring cost, just in case we need to hire something eventually. Ah, yes. Also you. Ah. Well, yeah. I can definitely deal with that. Or I live with that, better say.
Ready for orders.
Okay. Decide to give you then. Let's go for strategist, and yes, let's try to get rid of them anyway. Because even with three additional troops popping up next turn, might be difficult to get rid of them. So we'll rather risk another rebellion actually than deal with that. Okay, and now maybe you go to Numantia and try to go towards Brigantium. Keep an eye on Toletum and this Spanish army. And what about here? Oh, really? Awesome. Yeah, perfect.
All father be praised. Excitement at last.
Perfect. Get that one.
Ready for battle.
Yeah, let's then destroy these guys completely. Perfect.
If they're nothing else,
and then go for them. Haha.
On the move, lad.
Cheeky, cheeky. All right, get more morale.
Kill
them all. And I can then go towards Istros with almost a full stack army. Oh, come on. If you hear some kind of noise again, the freaking truck just beneath my window. You need to go. Yep. Then here. What would you have of me? Let's see. Ah, come on. A merry meeting. How can I? I know it's dignitary. It's a scout. I'll just put that there. Right, hurry up. Shit. Alright, in that case, you need to go back to Batavium. You will get rid of them. Yes. And you can go to Beneventum, actually. Sack. Huh. I should be occupy. Or yeah, raise. Because wife breaking not. And you, I also have those mercenaries. I totally forgot about that. Ooh, yeah, why not? We go back to the city. After that, aye.
Get moving. Sword and shield to my.
There'll be some casualties. Not that much, actually. That's good. Get a level. Go there. Those mercs will be disbanded. 500 more to get next turn. Battle speed. Experience. Morale. Let's go for campaign movement range actually. Yeah. Maybe to disrupt these guys. Finally some success and increase in rank. Yeah. Go and get that. Mm-hmm. Ah, okay, three armies now here. That's good. Let's see what else is going on here. Get those guys. Need one horse here. Okay. Oh, seriously. Hurlers. So they have 2, 4, 7. Frankly, I don't wanna fight this one. Or do I? Let's try, actually.
Crewed by warriors,
stay out of range of those archers and hurlers. So there's hurlers, slingers, swordsmen, longbow hunters, and hurlers, yes. You go on this side, you go on this side. Go, shoot, shoot, shoot. Charge, shaken. Come on, shoot, shoot, shoot. These guys are lost. go over there.
Warriors! Warriors eager for blood! Slingers! Fire on them! Missile armed warriors ready for battle! Forward! Spear levy! Elite the good spearmen!
Shield screen. No, not yet.
Get the missiles ready! Get ready! Orders! Now! Slingers! Take them with you, man! Let's finish this!
Come on, shoot! They're shaken. Good, you go here. That's right.
Slingers!
You. You're doing well. Good, we have this. Good, I did not resolve. It would have been such a waste. Right. Perfect. We didn't destroy the fleet. The majority of the units are destroyed. Yes, 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 yes. Perfect. Yeah, kill them. Oh, Seguntum? Really? Yeah, I think I will fight this one just in case those elephants. I managed scare those elephants so they can damage their own troops, but this doesn't look good. I will have to fight this one in the next episode, so see you in episode 18, fighting this army of Hispania. Until then, guys, as always, take care.